This is my path for peace of mind.
I'm to my beat. me on a journey where getting lost is the only true destination. But no matter how far we stray, we always come back. Here, where the past, present, and future all coexist on the same time. A reminder that the future is not some distant glimmer, but a bright light shining in your eyes. This is the future we are in right now.
On this break. Conmigo, yo hablo, conmigo, yo hablo, 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 y through a world of magic to a place of enchantment and wonder, and experience what you have never seen before. You will never be the same again.
Of the dual world are in balance. We find the mysterious golden key that unlocks the evolutionary forces of nature. This synthesis of the sun and moon channels is our evolutionary energy. 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 We'll be right back.
trunk without your pick. epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality and proven to be reality. Now, if that was above some of your heads, I was throwing that out for a few out here that think that they are too intellectual for us. There are always a few that come in and think that they have a great deal of wisdom that they can somehow give we poor, struggling people here, polarized as we are in the lower end of the socioeconomic income picture, and they think that they can reach down to the grab existence and lift us up.
I'm